Today is the morning. Here is a morning vlog. And actually, I got a vacation last day, so I didn't upload the video. Sorry about that. Yeah, it seems, you know, I need to go to the local walk, not only today, also tomorrow, because of the, you know, the government thinks the vacation should be together, since that, you know, the 10th of October is the annual anniversary of Republic of China. So we got a vacation on Thursday, and for people who like to go out travel or go abroad, so the government just make Friday a vacation. So we need to go to work this Saturday. That's how it works. Well, honestly, I don't really like these, you know, arrangements. And, well, there is a possibility that I need to go for a walk on Sunday. So, that means I need to walk for, you know, more than 7 days in a row. That's illegal, so I need to take a vacation yesterday. it may not be that busy, but it must be very busy tomorrow. Well, that's kind of frustrated, and I don't have weekend with me. That's, you know, kind of horrible. Kind of, you know, upset. And they keep working and working. I think my job is mostly tied to the schedule. So they must complete something before a specific deadline. However, things ahead of me won't be on time, but my time cannot be delayed. That's how it works. That doesn't make any sense. Well, That's what. Running out of gas. So for this video, okay, see you guys, bye.